The name is associated with food and films. Nell Newman, daughter of actors Paul Newman and Joanne Woodward, was in our area and not just to visit.
As News 4's Gabrielle Komorowski reports, all new at 6 tonight, she has significant ties to the Upstate.
This is Nell Newman and her father, actor Paul Newman. You've probably seen products bearing the Newman name in your grocery store.
I remember looking at what my dad was doing, making food products and donating the money to charity.
Nell Newman is president and co-founder of Newman's Own Organics.
Since I've started doing organics, it's gone from 1 to 4% in 20 years, which means it's still very small, but it's been growing.
Nell Newman lives in California, but she has significant family ties to Greenville. Her mother, Joanne Woodward, graduated from Greenville High School and acted in the Greenville Little Theater.
It's really nice to be back down here in my mom's hometown and to see where she got her Southern hospitality from.
Thursday, the nonprofit Upstate Forever showed Newman that hospitality at its annual Forever Green Awards luncheon. The organization protects special places in the Upstate, promotes sensible growth, and supports organic foods.
And local food is healthier, is fresher. It supports our local economy.
Organic food was served for lunch. Fresh salad, bread, chicken, and quail, and Newman's organic cookies. Nearly 400 people attended the sold-out event.
And there's a tremendous interest. Farmers markets are growing, and people are really interested in where their food is coming from.
A type of food that people continue to pick. Gabrielle Komorowski, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
Interesting family footnote here. While she was in Greenville, Newman says she went to a local cemetery and she found her grandmother's tombstone.